what would it look like if we died to ourselves every day? If there was truly a death to selfie, where we could experience God's presence for real in our lives?